setting things up. He goes straight towards second middle as well. JDM has spotted him. Low HP for NiKo, surely around him. And NiKo takes down the first. JDM fighting back, but it's not enough. Olofmeister and NiKo going to town. And it's once again a huge advantage of FaZe.
Your AWP pushes the smoke and gets a kill. He's just sitting in the open with an AWP. He has to recock to get him another shot off, and no one pushes through for the trade. He completely is on his own. Liquid's well out of sync.
Yeah, this is just... That was, to be fair, when I'm...